Sockets and switches may not be the most exciting aspect of a renovation, but I think it's these small details that can really make a huge impact in the overall look and feel of a space. So the problem we had was that the sockets and switches were made of plastic that started to look a little bit yellow, so we changed them all out for brass and black fittings. I think it makes the space feel more cohesive and polished. They also feel way better to the touch.